sexually assaulting four women is now facing more charges. Gene Jackman calls himself a crystal healing instructor and ran the Crystal Guy business out of his Blue Ash home. He was charged with 2 counts of rape and 4 charges of gross sexual imposition in August. Now a grand jury added 3 more counts of gross sexual imposition. He was indicted on those charges today. Hamilton County Prosecutor Joe Dieter says that Jackson drugged some of his victims before assaulting them.